because the grappling, you know, having to lift up, having to do so many different things. Okay. You know, so many different things. So it's like, now I see, like, yeah, I was always fit. For those who don't know, I'm like the fourth fittest woman in the world right now. That's what they say. I'm a Sports Illustrated. I'm trying to be number one. I believe once I become MMA champion that I will be number one on that list. But really, it's a different kind of shape you have to be in. One, you fight in 5 minutes. You got to get in shape for that. You're not just fighting 5 minutes, but you're going to be wrestling for some of it. Getting off the cage for some of it. Staying off the cage for a lot of it. Punching, kicking, enduring. It's so much you have to do. It's so much you got to do. Why you send me an audio message? It's so much that I got to do. Hold on, y'all. Let me see this. Yes. He told me, you still going live. I told him to call me. I was bored. I told my boyfriend, like, look, you ain't calling me. And, you know, I'm freaking trying to, I want to talk to you. So what am I supposed to do right now? He like, babe, give me a few more minutes. I'm like, bruh. All right, I guess I go live then. But no, it's like building up so many different muscles, you know. So, you better go on somewhere. No, so it's just like, you know, just so much that you have to work on. And really right now, yeah, it's a lot of stuff you got to work on, but you don't. Oh, one more bad, and I walk over there to the gym for y'all. Show y'all how close I am. AJ versus Fury, what do I think? I think that is a really good fight. I'm not going to Saudi Arabia to see it, but I will be watching it. And, it'll be a very interesting fight. For sure. All right, y'all. Buy one more badge so I can walk over to this gym and get up off here. But no, like, you realize that, man. It's so much different. Still, boom, watch this. Boom. At the gym. At the gym. Y'all can't hear me? Y'all still can't hear me? Can you hear me now? Y'all can hear me now? Okay, y'all can hear now. Okay, anyways, I was saying, now we're at the gym. It was that quick. I literally walked from my room right to over here. This is how it is every day for me. Let me see. I walk over here. They got like a treadmill, thing you can climb on, weights, air bikes. I mean, I'm just coming here and I get up and I get at it early. Early, like I said, if I wake up and it's 7:30, I jump up. Time to go train. I'm so happy today is a rest day for me. Like that, because I've been grinding all week. I usually be in this ring right here. Ring for the sparring. I sparred Holly one round the other day. And I'll be in this ring working on my wrestling. And then I'll be on the mat doing my jiu-jitsu. Yeah, man. It's something. You know, I'm going back to my room now. And all I do is walk through this door. And I go to my room. I'm not going to show y'all what door I'm walking through because I don't want y'all trying to figure out where I live. People do that. But I'm back in my room. Boom. Now I'm back in my room now. But thank y'all for tuning in. I'm about to get off of here. Be blessed. Bye.